This is the ballad of Bonnie and Clyde. Bonnie and Clyde were pretty looking people, but I can tell you people they were the devil's children. Bonnie and Clyde began their evil doing one lazy afternoon down Savannah Way. They robbed that store and hightailed out of that town, got cleaned up away in a stolen car. Waited till the heat died down. Bonnie and Clyde advanced their reputation and made their graduation into the banking business. Reach for the sky, sweet talking Clyde would holler as Bonnie loaded dollars into the julep bag. Now one brave man, he tried to take them alone. They left him lying in a pool of blood and laughed about it all the way home. I got to be public enemy number one, running and hiding from every American lawman's gun. They used to laugh about dying, but deep inside them they do, that pretty soon they'd be lying beneath the ground together, pushing up daisies to welcome the sun in the morning dew. Acting upon reliable information, a federal deputation laid in a deadly ambush. When Bonnie and Clyde came walking in the sunshine, a half a dozen carbines opened up on them. Bonnie and Clyde lived a lot together, finally together they died.